2013, when I was a freshman in college.
I didn't have enough knowledge about how to start a business.
But you have to put 100% of your energy.
Find your passion, work on it, manage your time.
Teach students, volunteer students, how to establish a new business.
They're giving courses, they're helping entrepreneurs.
That's absolutely in line with the 2030 vision.
We became international with the industry. I'm very proud of them. I'm looking forward to have more and more incubatees in Yanbu'a Sina'iyya, and we will be supporting them until they can stand alone and have their own business.
We have students who were volunteers last year, and today they are entrepreneurs with us. So this is absolutely in line with the vision of the country, and we are proud of it. Look at the people here. It's very nice, and the environment is absolutely great.
We became international with the industry, but the Flower Festival is part of what we are doing to enhance our life style in Yanbu'a Sina'iyya.
They provide consultant and also the opportunity to market. So I think this is the thing that we mostly lack, that we need some marketing, and also the space that they provided. All of these, you know, bundle of services with Abda', you know, it's helped us a lot.
Let me talk about my student idea, the Calm Art. The Calm Art is the idea is to establish a website or app, both will be inshallah, to bring all the photography in Saudi Arabia. In the beginning we're going to start, later will be growth to the Middle East. So with time, people, they will establish to develop the photography by himself.
Before starting this business, I tried to study and learning a lot about what are the difficult things about maintenance.
It's grown by its activities and by the services. First it was a basic stationery, and the idea was to start a social entrepreneurship, but actually it's easy to think about it, but it's very hard to really work in a social entrepreneurship.
So an accessory, so photography can rent their own stuff, accessory. And also, he can sell his use. So something maybe he's using for a long time, he can sell it now.
Now we have a great network of people that can join, and we created some reading clubs and the activities that we provided. So ambitious to think of for starting a startup, but it takes a lot of courage and patience.
My business has started from 7 years on painting on shirts and jackets and sweatshirt and things, and here in the festival I'm only doing the canvases because it's easier. I can do it in the same time and submit it to the customer.
And having everything legalized and your documents and everything, I think this makes a lot of easy. Taking care of the accountant or the finance department, because this is the one that's really defined, you know, your business core. So that is very important, to hire someone that can really give you insights.
Now in Abda' Center, they're giving courses, they're helping entrepreneurs to find the right way to start the business and do everything correctly. Find your passion, work on it, manage your time. Everything is going to be easier with time management.
بدأت في صيانة الجوالات من موهبة. طورتها أكثر أخذت دورات دخلت في هذا المجال لحاجة النساء السعوديات لأيدي نسائية آمنة صيانة فورية لأغلب المشاكل أغلب مشاكل الجوالات قدم لي مركز أبدع فرصة إني أدخل للمجال النسائي في الجامعة وبفضلهم عرفوني أكثر الناس.
First they were the link between Injaz and me, so they provide me the tools and the kit through أبدع.
برنامج الشركة الذي يقدمه مركز أبدع بالتعاون مع إنجاز السعودية ما شاء الله تبارك الله كان برنامج جدا بطل واحترافي ومتكامل استفدنا منه أشياء كثيرة، روح المبادرة، روح العمل، العمل الجماعي، تكوين الفريق الذي ينجز العمل بشكل أسرع، تنظيم الوقت، وأشياء كثيرة اكتسبناها من هذا البرنامج.
نحن مشروع محتضن من قبل مركز أبدع في الهيئة الملكية في الكلية الجامعية. مشروعنا يختص بإقامة وتنظيم المعارض والمؤتمرات وورش العمل Creative Sky.
My student will now learn how to deal with the client, with the customers. Not only this, also deal with the professional photography, male and female. So they were the link. So only I came to the session to give the lesson.
Startups means that you have to put 100% of your energy, and if you are wasting some energy in other area, I think it's going to be really difficult for you to survive in the first five years. So put all your energy.
They have a good experience that maybe they will not forget for a long time.
Today we have 6 projects. We have 4 females. They are running their own projects, and we have another 2 male projects here. And that's absolutely in line with the 2030 vision.
For sure, and that's why you are supporting them.